All right, Bucky, we got a biggie here. Titans, Texans, AFC South, big matchup, and we're looking at this game, a powerful run game against one of the best defenses in the league.
Yeah, this could be the changing of the guard in this division. The Tennessee Titans have been coming close. They've been getting closer under Mike Mularkey. I think they may be able to get it done. And part of the reason is because they have this exotic smash-mouth attack with two big running backs that are very, very effective with the ball.
Well, stop telling me about it. Show me something.
Okay, here we go.
So look, see some Titans
when you
run
think
game.
About this team, it's about physical downhill runs. Here we see Derrick Henry in the backfield. Hey, it's nothing surprising about what they're doing. They're coming right downhill. They're going to hit you right in the mouth, and they're going to dare you to stop it. There you see Derrick Henry getting to the second level, punishing over multiple defenders to get into the end zone. And when it's not Derrick Henry, it's the savvy veteran, DeMarco Murray. Here we see simple play.
Uh-oh.
The outside zone against the Seattle Seahawks. We got blocks on blocks on blocks on blocks. Then we come out the back door. And even though he's scooting, he's eating itty bitty steps.
Little stiff.
Little stepper.
Little stiff.
He finds a way to get to the paint. These are the kind of plays that the Tennessee Titans can put on you when they wear you down. They're going to take the Houston Texans to the back, see if they can grind it on.
Well, you better block number 99, and you better do a better job than what the Patriots did in this contest last week. Watch them try and cut off J.J. Watt here. You got your guard working up to the second level. You better give him more than just a little tap right there, because your tackle has no shot of cutting him off.
Woo!
J.J. Watt gets himself a tackle for loss on the backside. So you see what J.J. Watt can do there, a little quickness. You've got a little issue on the backside. Now let's flip it over and go, okay, ooh, you want to run on the front side? Ah, that's all right. A little slap, swim, wrap around.
Wow.
It gets you another tackle for loss. So you better block J.J. Watt. And, oh, by the way, his partner in crime, Clowney, he's pretty good too.
I mean, they're really good up front. They are really good up front. But the thing about it, Tennessee is really good at the point of attack too. I'm going to go with the offensive line because I believe the Tennessee Titans and their smash-mouth attack, they're going to soften up the Houston Texans, and I don't know if the Texans can score enough. Tennessee with a big win.
Well, I mentioned Watt. I mentioned Clowney. Forgot about Merciless. He ain't bad either. I like this Houston defense. I think they get it done. They step up to the challenge in a big AFC South contest, I should say. This is going to be a fun one.